Hello everyone, I am so sorry that the last video cut off suddenly, but welcome back. It's the Sims 100 Baby Challenge with husbands, where my matriarch has to get married, have as many kids as she can with her husband until he dies, and then she has to remarry. That's just the way it works. Right now we just have our matriarch Poppy at home with her youngest child Felicity and her husband Riley, and Riley is fishing right now, trying to bring home some fish to sell. One rule that I have, which I have not told you this in a while, is that the husband, just like the matriarch, he cannot have a job outside the home either. Ooh, looking rough. We're gonna throw that away. But basically, he has to find different ways at home to make money, just like the matriarch does. So go ahead and put that in there. Basically, Poppy is supposed to be a painter and a violinist. She rarely does what I ask her to do, though, so technically she is, but she sort of is not gonna lie. And that's just kind of the way it goes. But some of the kids are teenagers and they are working outside the home. They are allowed to. So they're making some money as the Sims are saving up for the big house that I designed specifically for my 100 Baby Challenge. If you watch some of my older videos, you'll see that house that was before I lost that Sim game. It's literally the perfect house for the 100 Baby Challenge, and I just can't wait till this family gets to move into it. Let's get on with the game so that they can start working on what they need to get done today. Basically, I'm focusing on potty training Felicity so she can be aging up soon too. All the kids are at school other than Felicity. They are all studying hard, and while I don't really want my teens to age up because they have jobs and they're making money for the family, they also need to move out because Poppy has not been pregnant in a minute, which means she is aging. And let's see how old she is at the moment. Is her Yeah, see, she's sad. That's how we feel too. She has fear of unfulfilled dreams. She wants to have a big happy family, but she's only had 6 kids. So where do we look to see her timeline? Yeah, so see, she is halfway through her young adult years, which is problematic because we want her to live as long as possible, right? And what happens is if she dies, then the youngest girl takes over as matriarch, which at this point would be Felicity. But Felicity's a toddler, so it would be a minute. But anyway, what is wrong? He's angry. Maybe I should just let him hang out at home? I don't know. Technically, he's at home, but I don't want him to feel like, oh, they're both lonely. Well, let's have him go home. Maybe they can spend some quality time together. Maybe that'll make him feel better. But in the meantime, I want Poppy to potty train Felicity a few times, and then they can just do whatever they need to. An orange topaz, you say? Ooh, that looks cool. I probably should have kept that for $15. It's an energizing decor piece. That would have been great, but it's fine. I am just selling everything that he makes so that they can make as much money as possible. They are about 30,000, or it's either 30,000 or 50,000 away from being able to buy the house. So I want that to happen quickly. I am also making sure to evolve all these plants because the higher quality they are, the more money they make. So doing great. All right, Poppy is mad, but we'll just have her resume her painting. If she can. Where is Felicity? What is she doing? It says she's... Yeah, she's definitely not there, but maybe she'll sit down and go potty. I don't know. I don't know if she can do that when she was wandering around, but. Also, I can see that he's watching Felicity. That's another rule. The dad cannot, I cannot make him do anything with the kids, but if he chooses to, then that's totally fine. Basically, the matriarch is responsible for the kids, but he can do things like cooking, cleaning, stuff like that. It's, I don't know, it's weird rules, but it's fun, so we go with that. Why is she outside? Get back inside, finish your painting. Poppy never wants to do her work, which is really annoying. Honestly, I should just let her age up. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I know you're angry, but okay. Why are they mad? Maybe she'll feel better playing violin. I don't know. She hasn't sold one song since she leveled up to level 8. So, anyway. Felicity is getting sleepy. She is not close to getting any of her skills to level, well, any of her tablet skills up to level 3. She is close on movement and communication, but I find that pretty much happens naturally. I usually don't, like, purposefully try to get those skills up because they just, they talk and they move around on their own. But she does need her imagination skill up. So I'm going to have her take a nap. And then when she wakes up, she can work on that skill. Okay, Riley's looking happy, which is great. He's talking to the plants. Awesome. Poppy is still angry, but you know what? I need her to finish her work, so. Everyone's looking good after going to the gym. Look how fit she looks after having 6 kids. Dang. Alright. Felicity is sad, which is such a bummer. We'll have him clean this up. I'll get one of the kids to look for the frogs. I don't know why, that just seems like a fun thing to do. Kids will be back in about an hour. I'm just trying to think of something he could do. He has a very high fishing skill. How is he? Seems to be doing fine. What if he paints? It's a thought. Maybe he needs to be the painter in the family. Because he gets up and gets stuff done. So Poppy just kind of ignores my instructions. But she does play violin, so I'll appreciate that. Excuse me, I'm so sorry if that was really loud. I am not quite used to this headset yet. Alright, he can scrap the painting and he can work on an angry painting.
Simze. Oh, booching. Balco? Balconara.
Are they not able to use it there? Is that the problem? Put it over here.
Yanabi.
Resume your angry painting. Alright, the kids should be coming back from school. They all look pretty tense. I am not going to have them invite over any classmates. He's very tense. But let's see how we did. Brielle's a B. Callan's a B. Demi is a B. Aaron is a B. And Everly is a B. So they all have Bs. They're all tense. Great. Alright, well let's have them all just hang out outside for a little bit. Have him go fishing. Have Callan go. Oh, he's tense, but he's not very tense. So he can do his homework. Aha. which I don't know where his homework book ended up. It's probably this one. Brielle is tense, but she can do her homework. Aw, I wanted her to change her outfit, but that's fine. Demi can do her homework. And Everly can do her homework. What in the world? Bitterness, my goodness. What nice Sims. Oh, Felicity's getting hungry. Go get your food, Felicity. What's wrong? Oh, she's stuck. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. I don't know where that painting went. Trying to see if it ended up on the wall. I think we lost it. Here, honey. It's okay. Poor little kid. She couldn't get to her food. Okay, that song's getting really old there, Poppy. She's getting tired. I'm getting tired of it. Let's have her stop for now. It's almost as if someone's controlling his life. Yeah, well. Alright, Aaron, what's going on there? He's tired. Let him take a nap. He needs to... After his nap, he needs to do his homework, but it's fine. We'll let them hang out for a minute, and then Poppy... Oh my gosh, did they just hug? That's so cute. Poppy, you can take a nap. Riley, since you're in the kitchen, clean out the spoiled food, please, and... Serve dinner. Maybe the fish taco. No, we have some vegetarians. So let's do vegetable dumplings. Just to take care of all the other people. Okay. I'm gonna fast forward just till that's ready. And that'll just help maybe with some people's moods. I don't know. See, if they're all taking naps right now, that's fine, and then they can stay up doing their homework. Oh, Brielle's doing something with Felicity. That was cute. All right, is that food ready? Or did he just make it for himself? What? All right, well, get leftovers, I guess. I don't know. Everyone can just get some leftovers. Maybe just spend some time talking. Chill out a little bit. I don't know. Oh, I hate to interrupt her looking at the easel. Alright, she is gonna be in that bed. Because tonight, Callan is going to nap on the couch. Right now, I'm going to work backwards and make sure everyone has done their homework. She's uncomfortable. She can't do it. He's tense. He can't do it. Okay, our teens are obviously not aging up unless they chill out. But Poppy's doing great, which is awesome. Whatever she's doing with Felicity, that's fine. Ugh, I wish this was... I would love for it to move along, for them to move to the other house, because there's a pool, there's a game room. They have their own, like... Well, they all share a room, but they have their own bathrooms. It's just so nice. Ugh, it'll be much better. I'm glad Riley had fun with that. Thank you, Riley. I'm gonna have him clean up a little bit. And then just go to sleep. Excuse me. I definitely said that you were sleeping on the couch, mister. Do not take your sister's bed. That's not cool. No, Everly, you're not sleeping on the couch. That's his. Yeah, well, you took her bed, so don't be getting mad at her. Alright, what is Riley doing? Going to sleep. Okay, good. Everybody go to sleep. Maybe they will feel better in the morning. Hopefully, we shall see. Alright, who's already up at 11:30? No. Go to sleep. Unless you're getting up to do your homework, please go to sleep. Oh yeah, he didn't get to go to the gym, did he? Dang. Well, maybe I'll get him up a little bit earlier. Pause. Does Aaron have work in the morning? Okay, he has work. So I'm gonna get him up to go ahead and go to the gym. No, don't split from the household and move. You are not old enough for that yet. He's not a, no, he's a teen. Travel. Okay. Don't worry, you're going to the gym. Let's go. Just a little 3 a.m. gym visit. Let's have him go ahead and take a shower, and then he can practice mixology if that is what his heart desires. Go up here, take a shower, take a thoughtful shower, and then he may not be able to do that yet. Oh, it's not. Is it just a regular table? That's a bummer. Okay, well, it's fine. What does he need? Just his dreams to come true? Well, He's almost there, so he should be happy. Like, what? He wants money. He's a bro, so maybe he needs to talk to someone.
Also, Rob,
I don't know. Maybe he
lots
should just
of
go
money.
downstairs afterwards and talk to that girl. Oh, or that girl. Nah, he can talk to Eliza. Friendly intro. Or funny intro. Of course, he's in a towel, so that's awkward. Change his outfit. Go with this one. This will be either really awkward or great.
Sula Farb.
Dag.
He's gotta get to work though.
Oh, Plessa May, Sarpava, Oskinovarik, Abinol.
Muffinowns. Ibawa. Naibi.
Good if he could
Warb.
be friends with
Warbun.
that guy.
Stulane Lemina.
Squans, squans. Basi Yefemi.
Okay, well, he's off to work in a towel, so that's awkward. Hopefully he will change before he gets there. He is late, which is not good, but whatever. Right. So he's at work. Have him work hard. Have Riley come water this plant. Tend the garden. He also looks like he could potentially be needing to go jog. He's looking like he's not been his best self lately. All right, how is Callan doing? He just started his homework. Okay, he needs to just finish his homework. And then he is gonna have a fitness skill. Wow, everyone's up and at 'em this morning. How's Brielle doing? Don't know where her homework is either. Hopefully that's hers. Okay. What are her skills looking like? Mischief, not exactly what I want her to have. Maybe she could help weed the garden and go jogging. And then Demi. Oh, Demi's out working in the garden. That's so cute. How nice. Whoa, look at her. Dang, Everly. Okay then. So Demi can do some extra credit. Everly can also do some extra credit. I know that's boring, but do what you gotta do, kids. Okay. So Poppy is finally alone. She can take a shower. I'm gonna let her do that. And Felicity can draw with llama. Right, Aaron is back home. I'm gonna get him to, first of all, go harvest that. Oh, he can't. View the flower. I don't care. Just something, because he can't go in here until Poppy is done. But I do want him to get some food. All right, copy. Finish up.
And then nope.
Would he want to go jogging? I don't know. Go jogging, get leftovers. He still hasn't done his homework, but whatever. What is Felicity yelling at? No. Do your tablet. Alright, Poppy can go ahead and serve some French toast. Aw, they're playing. That's so cute. Okay, kids need to be off to school now. Everly can study hard. Aaron can study hard. Poor guy, he's just working his butt off all the time. Callan. Okay, they're all heading off to school. I want them all to study hard because they need to age up. They cannot be living here forever. At high school, drink energy. Why is he embarrassed? Oh, awkward. Well, study hard. What's Brielle doing? Oh, she's doing her homework. And she's got school, so good. And study hard. Okay. So what is the problem? Why is she uncomfortable? Why is Poppy uncomfortable? Oh, the disgusting stove. That makes sense. Alright, Felicity, come get some food. And then you can get back to your imagination. Ooh, she's tired. Maybe she needs a morning nap. She can eat, she can have a nap, and she can get back to her llama game. Alright, he's energized. I'm gonna have him just go fishing. And then Poppy can finally do some work. Painting.
Emma Rimple, Gorg.
Okay. Ooh, why is she mad? Oh, because she's tired. Okay, that's fine. Let's go through and see. Oh. Is there nothing to harvest lately? What's going on? Does it take longer? I don't understand. Did the kids harvest? I have no idea. I'll have to check when they get home. Okay, if you don't want your food, just go to bed. Okie dokie. T Dang, this is the first time that Riley is working and Poppy's working. And I have no idea how long, so that's good. Oh my goodness, it's been exhausting. But, and they really haven't made that much money recently. I'm not sure why, but we shall figure it out. Alright, Poppy. Also, I want you to sell that to a collector. I want you to finish your song and maybe make another confident painting. I'm gonna fast forward it though. Alright, why is Felicity angry now? She's tired again. Oh my goodness. And she's gonna need a bath. Great! Alright. Just take a nap if you're tired. Take two naps, I don't care. I'll have her stop. She can resume later. Riley's doing what he needs to do. Preferably the kids are going to come home, so that's going to be awkward. But it is what it is. He caught a few fish, so that's good. I don't want them inviting over friends right now. I'm going to give them a minute to chill. I do want to see if any of them harvested plants, though. He just has homework. She just says homework. So none of them have the plants. Alright. We'll figure it out. Dude. Stop harassing. Go dig, go fish. Just something else. Have them all go fishing. I'm gonna have them all go fishing. Even if they can do their homework. No. You like fitness. Why is she sad? Oh. Alright, let's check out their grades. Looks like just B's. She's gotta get her skill up. Need her skill up, which she should get if she finishes fishing and does her homework. She should age up. Just go wash your hands. I don't know. Wash your hands, brush your teeth. Clean up Felicity. Yes, she could potty train Felicity. Oh, that would be great. All right, the kids are catching fish, making money. Poppy. Okay. Did she finish? No. Okay. And what does Riley need? Oh, great. He's... he's having an accident, which is so awkward, but it is what it is, so. Mop, and then take a thoughtful shower. Or don't. How is Aaron doing? Alright, if he's that tense, just play a game. Something. I'm gonna let them play games because it could bring their skills up. We have these kids sell their fishies. And yay, she's happy. She can do her homework now. Everly is sad, but she found something cool. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Okay, there we go.
Flappy. Cool meow.
Fast forward a little bit.
Longabiff. Wexa. Tifa. Glorid. Verope. Sans. Shimbit.
I don't know how long it's going to take her to finish that song, but I wish she would. Alright. Aaron can sleep there. Actually, I want him to take care of himself first. He needs to take care of his needs. There. Callan. What does he need? He's tense and he's hungry. And Brielle. Man. Get her some leftovers. Oh, I think it's her turn to sleep on the couch. Alright, Danny is getting hungry, so I'm gonna have her do her homework, get some food, and then go to sleep up here. Alright, if Everly's not hungry, she's not sleeping there, she's sleeping. Sleeping there. Alright, Felicity can go ahead and get ready for bed. How's her skills doing? Okay. So she needs to get imagination and potty up the next day, so that'll work. Sorry it's taking forever for them to all age up. They're getting there. All right, Poppy, you go ahead and get ready for bed. Go ahead. Go. So Callan is doing what? He should be sleeping. Okay. And Demi is doing what she's supposed to. Everly is exhausted but not sleeping in her bed. She's sleeping on the floor for some reason. When she wakes up, she can get to bed. Okay, well, hopefully Demi will finish up quickly. Okay, what's she doing? Where is she? What? Just go to the empty bed. Good grief. Okay, Brielle just had an accident. It's all. At least she's, like, cleaning it up. Unlike some others. Where's the brother going? Out to the garden. Fine. Brielle's doing what she needs to do. Did Demi... Okay, she should be fine. I don't know why he's out there, but hey, that's good. Thank you. Now can you go back to sleep? Replace that. Well, at least it is Friday for the Sims, so things won't be too chaotic. Let's get Aaron up. See what his problem is today. I'm gonna have him take a bubble bath just to chill out, clean a little bit. He's gonna take forever to age up. Not doing his homework, not doing anything, not having his skills up, honestly. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here because it's been a long one. And not a whole lot is going to happen probably in this day. So I'm going to play off screen probably for their weekend. And if anybody ages up, I will update you guys, but if not, then I'm just gonna play their weekend and then come back with their Monday morning when hopefully stuff is happening again. So, with that, thank you guys for being here, and I will talk to you all next time. Bye.